Find the derivative. We're going to use the quotient rule. So starting up here, y prime is going to be equal to sine of x prime x squared minus sine of x, and then x squared prime all over x squared squared, which is x to the fourth. All right, so this becomes cosine of x, I'll put the x squared here, minus 2x sine of x, and then over x to the fourth. So I can factor out an x on top, so I get x, and then x cosine x minus 2 sine of x. And then x to the fourth, this becomes third, this cancels out, and we end up with x cosine x minus 2 sine x over x to the third. That's it.